Du warst ein ganz kleiner.
Yeah, very, very small, yeah.
Also in der amerikanischen Armee war er damals nicht. Wir alle kennen Captain Hollywood noch von 24/7. Du warst damals der Begründer von 24/7 oder the leader of the gang.
Yeah, right. That was another project of mine, and it did very well. We received a little bit over 8 gold records, and I was very, very satisfied. With my new project, we're going also gold. I'm very happy also.
Gibt es 24/7 noch?
I don't know exactly. I think the female Nancy is continuing with the group, but I think most of the group has broken up already.
Also er war es damals eigentlich, der 24/7 on top gebracht hat. Er weiß selber nicht, ob es 24/7 heute noch gibt. Das Mädchen Nancy, die Holländerin, die gibt es noch. Die versucht auch weiterhin alleine oder vielleicht mit anderen Leuten weiterzumachen. Warum eigentlich Captain? Warum eigentlich Hollywood?
Well, when I was young back in New York, some of my fellas used to call me that name, you know, when I was 8 years old. So it kind of just stuck with me, and so I kept the name. And my fellas in New York, they appreciate that also.
More and more. Heute in den großen 10. Captain Hollywood. More and more.